Hi there, this is Nikita, and what you see right here is a new light fixture I put up. And I had a little bit of an issue because there were two wires sticking out of the wall, and I needed to know in what light fixture plug hole I needed to put which of the two. So, a specific color for each of the wires, and then you've got those holes that are not specified for either live or neutral, and that is the interesting part we're going to talk about in this video. So let's get started. So this is one of those temporary fixtures for your light bulb. It's not a bayonet plug, but the normal screw-in Edison fitting. And I took it apart for, well, the first time, at least this one, because when I changed out that other fixture, I did the same with that temporary fitting and just checked which one is live and which one is neutral. And as you can see, well, going by the side on which they are, right, the brown wire here, which is, well, the middle one is the live one, or at least it is supposed to be, while the blue one is quote-unquote neutral. And this may vary by country and by regulation, so check it. But here in the Netherlands, the middle pin, right, if you take a look at a nice little light bulb, this one has to be positive. And there's a big problem with some modern lights, the LED ones. Some use half sine wave rectified lighting, which means you can have some issues if this is not hooked up, beside of course it not being by the regulations of your country. So here in the Netherlands, brown is live, at least in this case, not all the time, make sure that it is, but the middle one should be live, right. That way, the outside one is quote-unquote neutral. So, this is Nikita Net saying I hope you found this video interesting. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.